Hi friends, today we are going to see something new. I mean, many people would be already knowing about it, but 2 to 3 months back I had a strange sound from my bike and I was not sure what it is. I thought it's something from the cool set or the shocker or something. It was a very weird sound and I was not able to figure out. So the problem is this. Do you see the play here? Is quite big. See the move? So this happens because there is a screw here which is loose. So there are two screws, one is this. Okay, so you need an Allen key of the size which is one size bigger than this. Okay, so you can see my video which I have shown three Allen key sizes. We have three sizes. One is this, the first one, then the next one, and this is the third one, which fits in here. That also works for this handle. See this? That's the same size. So now when we see this play, I am not sure if you're able to see this, but when we ride this, when we come across a bad road, that makes a very weird sound. So I'm going to tighten this and we'll see. I'll check those two. The first one is checked, and the second one, okay. Please loosen that further. You can see the other side of those two screws. We don't use this or have to do anything with this. These are fixed, welded kind of. So okay, now I have tightened them. Now we'll see. You see, the play is gone. There is no play at all. So this will fix the issue.